In high school, I had a friend, and she was always like super into like skincare. She's the one who kind of like showed me this clay, which is called bentonite clay, which is volcanic ash. And it's used in a lot of African cultures. They use it for stretch marks, they use it for their hair, they use it to shower, they use it to, you can ingest bentonite clay for cleansing. And she was like, hey, you need to put this on your face. Like maybe this will help you like clear up whatever's going on. And I put on the clay and I like waited 15 minutes, took it off, and then nothing. It looked the same. I was like, okay, whatever. Moisturized my face, woke up in the morning, and like no word of a lie, all of my skin like was like completely clear. Like there was nothing there. And I was like, whoa. I use it to this day and I've kept it to myself forever. And then as I got older, people would comment like, oh my God, like your skin is so beautiful. Like what do you use on your skin? Like how, and I would always be like, oh, it's like just this face wash or like I would never like tell them like my secret. And then one day my best friend Julie, she's like, you know, you should probably like sell this stuff. And I was like, sell it. Like, why would I want to do that? It's like, well, like you've been using it for so many years and it's changed your life. And you know, there's many women out there who do have problem skin and they're not able to, they don't know anything about this. They don't have a friend to show them, like, look at this natural remedy that you could use. So I was like, okay, like I'll try it out. And I brainstormed some names and I tried to, you know, spoke to different people and people close to me. And you know, I was like, wait, what should I name this? Like, this is what I'm thinking about doing. And people supported me and helped me through it. And I came up with the name Goddess Glow because people say that my skin's always like glowing. Like, oh, you're Athena, like your skin's glowing. So I'm like, okay, whatever. So I'm like, okay, let me just do, I wanted to make it catchy. So I'm like, okay, like my name's Athena, Goddess. People say my skin glows, it's glowing because of the mask, Goddess Glow, which is where the name Goddess Glow comes from. So I make face masks out of that same bentonite clay. Which is positively charged or negatively charged, and everything in your skin, so oil, sebum, dirt, heavy metals, they're all positively charged. So when you put this mask over your skin and you create that layer, it actually acts as a magnet. So it attracts all that oil, all that dirt into the actual body of the mask. And when you wash it away, you're washing away all the oil, all the dirt, all that stuff. At first, I made it a more like online presence on Instagram, and people would DM me and tell me what their skin type was, and then I would create a mask specifically for that skin type. So I add in like different essential oils, so like lavender, lemongrass, tea tree, basil, like different kinds of things. And each of these astringents, they act naturally with your skin, and depending if you have oily skin, problem skin, dry skin, at all. I literally make a chemistry depending on what your skin type is. And then I ship that off to you, and then you use it however I prescribe you to use it, 3 times a day, twice a week, once a week, depending on how bad your skin is. And I've gotten such an amazing response. And it's been a journey, it's been amazing, and I love it. It's hard to balance like having a personal life and then being a teacher. And then being a model, and then being like a business owner, like it is quite difficult, and I'm still navigating around that, trying to figure out, you know, what my priorities are, and try to compartmentalize and figure out where I want to be. It's going to be a journey until I figure that out, and still fairly new. But if my goal in life is to continue to do absolutely everything I love all at once.